What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. And I'm not even going to talk about anything else today because this subject, I'm going to be honest, pretty, I'd say personal, in my opinion. And I want to have as much time as I can to go over it. But this is a 17-0 in MTAR game, we'll just say that. And we're just going to talk about it. So last night I tweeted, you know, I probably should go see a psychologist or a psychiatrist or, you know, one of those ists that deals with mental health, I should say. And I figured, you know, I know who I am. It's very simple. It might sound weird to say that, and people, you might not understand that. But I know who I am, and that's not my concern. So I don't need to talk about that. I don't need someone to reassure me of what I think and what I know. My issue is that I feel like life is an act, and you know, you want to picture it as a movie, but it's a very boring-ass movie where everyone tries to act and be normal. And I shouldn't say everyone, but a majority of people, I would say a lot, 99% of the population, acts and tries to be considered normal. And it's almost, you know, a lot of people say, well, normal is overrated, it's stupid. You might say that shit, but trust me, everyone does it. And there are small, minuscule things up to major things that, you know, it can be considered normal or can be perceived as abnormal. And I'll use an example. You know, I'm sure, and this is just from my own feeling as well, I'm sure that there are people in the world that are abnormal and only wish that they were normal. And I'm going to use an example of someone being gay. I know a couple of guys that are gay, and they can't stand it. They understand that they're gay and they're attracted to other men, but they can't stand it. And they can't do anything about it. They literally just think that way. And although it might seem stupid, it's an act for them to pretend that they like women. And that's what I feel like I'm acting all the time. Not in that sense, but in life where it's like, okay, I'll go more personal. I'll even just tell you, fuck it. I'll give you an example of anime. I've said in the past, and I'll even use the Brony example, the My Little Pony and anime. I think those are very similar. Obviously, different target audiences, I think they're very similar. And the people that admit that they like them and watch them, it takes a lot. A lot. Honestly, it takes a lot. And the reason I haven't watched either, not only because, I mean, My Little Pony mostly, my friends would give me shit for that, but the anime especially, is because I'm afraid that I'd like those kind of things. And I'm afraid that I would be dragged into the community. And the issue on that is that the communities that are involved with those have such a negative stereotype in my mind that it's a bad thing to be a part of. And although I understand people, the general consensus is that people don't understand people. And that's a problem. And it hinders a lot. And I was talking to a friend on one of the games I played, and he's like, well, dude, how in your life are you ever going to be able to know when you can be yourself? And that is a very good question that I can't answer, to be honest. I've been acting, so to say, in my life for so long I can't even give you a date. It's normal for me at this point to act. And I do it for multiple reasons. And I'm not sure if you guys do this, but I do it because A, I want to be accepted. B, I want to be liked. And C, I want to be normal. And, you know, it's hard to explain in a video format. And it's very hard. It's so stupid. For me, it's very hard for me to even admit and even post in a video to tell you guys. That's an extremely personal thing. Yeah, it is. I wanted to know if you guys felt the same in any circumstance where you feel like you have to act around people, around communities, to yourself. There's a lot of things that go on when it comes to acting in this sense and acting in life where you might be acting for yourself or you might be acting for others. There's a difference. But, you know, I feel like there's no way I could be the only one. But I'd like to know your guys' opinions on it and what you think in general. And that ends the video for me. But yeah, that's all I got. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you. And as always, make sure to keep on gaming.